the IRB Junior World Cup is currently in full swing. I'm really enjoying watching all the games, showcasing the future superstars of world rugby.
Samoa is one of two Pacific teams in the tournament, and Karima Faye caught up with them at training this week.
16 countries have gathered in Auckland for the 7th IRB Junior World Cup. Among them is Samoa, who joins the tournament for the 5th time.
It means a lot, and we're carrying the nation on our backs and our families on our backs, so it's a privilege and it's an honour.
The squad includes both local and overseas-based players who assembled for 4 pre-tournament fixtures in Australia and New Zealand.
We had some games against the Australian 20s after 3 days preparations, and then went to Samoa and spent a week, 10 days there, just get the fitness right and sort of some skills level there.
The tournament kicked off earlier this week, Samoa going down 48-12 to the host nation. The scoreline, however, not a reflection of the team's commitment.
I was proud of the way the boys played. We beat them up front, I thought, but their skills in the back line were quite good and they exposed us.
Samoa are hoping to improve on their current ranking, squaring off against the Junior Springboks next week before heading into the playoffs.
I think we're 9th at the moment. It's probably, if we can do better, it's reflected the development of rugby back home.
The Junior Rugby World Cup is also an opportunity for players to impress scouts and secure professional contracts.
For some of the boys who live here in New Zealand, the dream would be Hurricanes, Chiefs, Super Rugby, ITM. So that's the dream. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.